Dress up for video conferencing with poor shorts. We do it for weddings nowadays.
Now I'll be old, as well as strong, and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes. I tethered mine, freed from the lies. And I kneel down, wait for now. I kneel down.
I can't have enough today. So, Timbo, the last time I interviewed you like this on wedding day was probably your wedding day. How are you feeling today, mate?
Well, funnily enough, I was all pumped to go this evening because I had this arduous task of being MC for this evening. So I had a whole script written and lots of fanciful anecdotes and some fantastic put-downs, and I get to use none of them. But I'll save them up for next
stick
time.
They still happen to him.
Yeah,
it's all good. Here he is, the man of the moment.
Yay!
Yay! Austin hasn't quite got the hang of social distancing yet.
That's for you. This one? Hello, mate. How are you? Are we hugging?
Thanks, guys.
That's incredible. That's classy.
Julie's just hanging around at home with perfect hair.
Oh, yeah. I've had shit hair all this week. I'm going to actually make an effort today.
Peter did pop his cork on the wedding day. Speaks better.
She really is considerate and thoughtful and amazing, and 237 days.
For a smile they can share the night, it goes on and on.
Special day. It's still going to be a special day in the annals of the friendship that's lasted 15 years. So always when life gives you some lemons, get shitless gin and get smashed.